Rambo.
Who got the mic?
Hey, lad!
Oh!
Oh, there, boys. be off to the show, isn't it? Are too far down the field.
Right idea, good Seamus. Ross, one of the same team, shut your gob, mate.
Well done! Guys, keep going!
they're stuck in the roof.
Oh, I think there is up here.
Supposed to be.
Quick.
Oh, man. I bet it's over. Well done, guys. You let the water run.
Got Sambo. Well done, Ross.
Time, buddy, time.
Come on. watching the same game, Jamie. On the go! Where are we playing on? Come on, Jimmy! Come on, though,
be switched on there, son, yeah? When it comes through, come on.
Jimmy, I've got a golden blood.
Come on.
Rudy, done!
Thank you. Sambo. Keep working, come on.
Well done, Shawnee.
Come
here. Brilliant, Shawnee.
Send it, send it. Go, Sambo. Jumbo.
Calm.
Ross Neck. Tell him, Ross Neck, go right.
You're fresh, come on.
Good, Ian. Again, Ian. Hard. Let's get it, let's get it.
on, boost, Tommy. Archie, come on, you're fresh, go and help him.
Come up, let's come up.
You're fresh, chase everything. Forward.
Run away! Come on, come off him!
Jumbo!
Come on,
I can't pick out
who was doing what.
What?
Go up, lads.
Let's go.
Send it.
Well done, again.
Time here. You get it. Go, Glasgow. Got to get a hold of it.
Archie, what are you doing, man?
Good DK.
a touch and hit it.
Boys, come on! Do you want to win this?
Surprised.
It was a tough game. To be honest with you, that's the first time I've seen Skye in the league this year. Obviously, we played them in a friendly, and I was impressed that day. And I'm impressed with them again. Good physical, young side. And they're obviously reaping the rewards of doing well in the league and still in the semi-final of the McTavish Cup. I thought we started really well. Just got the two early goals. I think we're 2-0 up in 10 minutes. We probably were deserving of that. And to only be 2-1 up at half-time, I was a little bit disappointed because I think we kind of lost a silly goal right after the water break and played well in the first half. Second half, it's scrappy. You're winning 2-1. The pitch is hard. It's a really hot day. When I don't know how many times I say it, when I've got Stuart in the back four, I'm confident they're not going to let a lot of goals in. So when one goal is a dodgy lead, still nice and still confident that we're going to see the game out. Now 2 points, we're still happy with where we are, but we can get better still. We'll see how we get on now.
Great man, thank you very much.
A game of two halves, I guess. The first half, we probably should have had a few more goals. There you go, that goal went through a lot of legs. Stuart was unlucky there, but defence seed us out in the second half and was able to cope with the pressure. We didn't have too many chances in the second half, but their keeper had a few good saves as well.
Perfect, that was all. Lovely, thank you.
Yeah, it was pretty disappointing to lose to that in that fashion, but yeah, it was a tough ask in that heat. Two silly goals at the start of the game was kind of yeah, it was pretty poor from us really. All mistakes, so move on to next weekend.